Messi!
Short to Messi. Messi jinks one way, finds the cross, back post, it's headed across, goal off the post and it's in. Argentina lead. It's Guido Rodriguez with the goal. And with only 12 minutes on the clock.
Back-to-back games with a goal, and as they have been doing consistently throughout this tournament, Argentina take the lead, and they take the lead early.
A great movement off the ball. Gomez, we talked about his flexibility in running, but it's a pass.
These are easier said than done from 12 yards out. Messi makes no mistake into the bottom corner. 74th career goal for his country.
So the last standings right now over the top. Messi got there. It's a wide open gaping net. That's the one man on earth you don't want to give that sort of a look to. Messi's second goal of the night.
And the finish is exquisite. Just lobbing it up over the top. The combination between Aguero and Messi.
Hernandez all the way up, makes the tackle. It's an empty net. Messi crosses it in front instead. And there is finally the goal for Argentina. It's Rodrigo de Paul, his first career international goal to put Argentina in front.
Rabiot under some pressure now, trying to recover. Is that a foul? No, it's not. Messi picks it up. Hands back to the far side. Martinez buries it. Ends the game.
Another awful giveaway at the back, but Argentina able to finish and has that booked their ticket to the semifinal.
Anyone in the world can pull this off. It's that man, and it's Messi.
Cherry on top. Argentina cruising on to the semifinal now.
Come on. My goodness.
Lo Chelsea, balón filtrado, atención Argentina, cierra perfectamente, viene el impacto ahora de Lautaro, gol. Gol de Argentina, Lautaro Martínez, hermano, en tremenda jugada por dentro, el pase de Messi. Arranca lío, preparen, apunten, fue gol de Argentina, uno por uno. La tanda de penales, señoras y señores.
Cruzado.